or your fundraisers in the UK face when approaching different masajid? Different masajid meaning the Hanafi fiqh or the Tabliki masajid or the Salafi masajid, etc. And how would you approach them?
That's what I said earlier, to understand whom you are talking to, their culture, their values, and their faith. When you go to Sufi masjid, Bredo masjid, you have to talk about the value of Ahlul Bayt and their contribution as individuals. Okay? Of course, the spirit of the Prophet and Bibi Khadija and the others. When you talk to other Jama'at Islami Masjid, they have different understanding of Islam. Okay? Be it the political Islam, the economical Islam, and the empowerment Islam, and so on, so on, so on. When you talk about the Ahl Hadith and Diobandi, okay, different, referring back to the value of the greater scholar, you have to have an entrance for everybody. If you talk to children, you have to make noises, okay, to bring them forward, okay. If you talk to women, you bring the beauty of the characters of Lady Mary and the contribution of Lady Aisha and Lady Asma and of contribution of charity work. Khadija, radiallahu anha, Mother Khadija, when she was telling the Prophet ﷺ to do A, B, C, D, E, F, H. So if you go to somebody who is very poor in a poor society and you encourage them to raise funds, yes. Because fund is not cash. Fund is resources. You are a teacher, but you don't have any enough saving. Give me 1 hour a week. Okay? Give me 2 hours a week. Okay? This is actually zakat and sadaqah does not stop at the end of being cash only. No, no, no. Anybody can give his time. Time is sadaqah and zakat as well. Thoughts, ideas, is sadaqah and zakah. Come on, come on, help us. Manual work is sadaqah and zakah. So you have to understand the philosophy of thinking of the people that you are talking to. When I went to Russia to meet the chairman of the Izvestia, which is the largest newspaper, there was a problem between Islamic Leaf and the Izvestia in 2002, and we demanded that we have to meet the chief editor. To sit down with somebody that I have never met before, I asked my PA to get me the history of Russia, to talk about the arts of Russia, which include painting, sculpting, music, ballet, and all these sort of things. Okay? When I sat down with him, I opened the discussion with the great history of Russia, St. Peter the Great, or what is the other one, Catherine the Great, and the painting, the music, the orchestra of Russia, Rachmaninoff, and all that. Rachmaninoff is a Muslim Russian. The man was stunned, said, "You are a historian." He told me that he's a good PhD in history, but I'm speaking to him as a historian. I just read a few pages before I went with him. I put the impression on him that I know the great country, and Russia has a great history, whether we agree it with us or not. This is something you have to understand the people before you enter the mosque.
Exactly.